Hey YouTube, this is Passive Cash Stacker, where we do internet how-to, social media marketing, bot and plugin reviews, and how to work from home. Today we're going to show you Google's and Gmail's new addition so that you can instantly delete all of your spam messages as opposed to just deleting 100 at a time. All right, so all you got to do is pull up Google and Gmail. And as you see here, I've got 2,374, and previously, when you had that, you would have to select all on your thing, and then hit delete for 100 at a time. So if you got 2,300, you got to do that 23 times, which is extremely time consuming. So what you do is you just uncheck this box here, and as you see here, this little tiny blue text right here says delete all spam messages now. So after you take a little perusing through it, you do want to delete them all, and just go ahead and click that button. Now we're counting, and once it gets to zero, then it's going to go ahead and clear out the whole thing. Voila, just like that. And so right there it says hooray, no spam here, and that just took 10 seconds as opposed to spending 20, 30 minutes trying to delete all of them. And if you have a slow computer, maybe even longer. So hopefully this was informative. Please favorite, please like, please tweet, please pin, and please share it with all of your friends and family. We'll talk to you later.